the police were called to the polyclinic here in Independent Village about 1 a.m. on Saturday 28th of June. And when police went there, they saw the lifeless body of a male person lying on one of the beds with puncture wounds, which appeared to be bite marks on his body, no? His arms, his abdomen and his neck. And the police conducted an investigation and they received information that, initial investigation that the gentleman was walking on a road south of Malakati Beach when he was allegedly attacked by two bulldogs who beat him up. The information which we have is that a young man of 17 years old was walking home when, during our investigation, we found this out, no? That he was walking home when he came across this male person lying on the side of the road. He appeared to be injured and he was gasping for air and he asked for assistance. So the young man said he had a brief, very brief conversation with the victim, who told him that he was bitten by the two dogs, no? So he left him there and he got the assistance of the ambulance, which went there and brought the person reportedly to a polyclinic where he was pronounced dead on arrival.